गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लीनियर इक्वेशन. इन लीनियर इक्वेशन यू हैव टू फाइंड वन और मोर अननोन क्वांटिटीज और वेरिएबल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. टू थर्ड्स ऑफ द नंबर इज इंक्रीज्ड बाय 9. The sum will be 19. Find the number. Solution is, first of all, we have to let the number be x. So let the number be x. Now in first sentence it is given that two third of the number is increased by 9. It means we have to multiply the number by 2/3. So we will get 2x/3, and it is increased by 9, so +9. The number is multiplied by 2/3, that is the 2/3 of the number. So 2x/3, and it is increased by 9, so +9 is equals to 19, because the sum will be 19. So equation is 2x/3 +9 is equals to 19, or we can say 2/3x +9 is equals to 19. So now you can solve this equation easily. So please solve it. Thank you.